Hi, I'm Irina, and I grew up in USSR during Perestroika. He is my survival guide.
Hi, everybody. The current situation has put a serious emotional strain on all of us, and especially on people who live alone in this difficult time. Well known that pets can provide comfort and company in the face of social isolation. And their unconditional love and affection can reduce stress and anxiety. Apparently, domestic animals help older people cope better. And you probably saw on YouTube or Facebook Arnold Schwarzenegger or Anthony Hopkins sharing their tender moments with their pets. My daughter and I can connect with our friends and family over the phone or internet, but it's a virtual connection, they are not physically here. But we have two cats. We took them in when they were 8 weeks old, and now they are 1 year old. They are constantly with us, they are physically present. We can groom and pet them. Our cats motivate us to go out in the garden more often, do yoga or play with them. And we feel what impact it has on our mental health. We feel more normal. The only problem in our household were sitting arrangements. Our cats took over all surfaces in our house, and it came to the point that I had to do something about it. I had some leftover material from last year costume making and two old pillows that I decided to upcycle. The project turned out to be fun because both cats watched me making their new beds. And we recycled our pillows instead of throwing them away, saving our environment. I laid out a pillowcase from two layers of material, some crushed velvet and a piece of fleece, making it soft and comfortable. I've learned how to sew from my granny back in Russia, and I utilize the skills a lot nowadays. Back home, it was typical for a Russian woman to have a sewing machine and a meat mincing machine. When the pillow was covered, I made a stuffed rim from another one and stitched them together. Our cats love their new beds. They keep swapping places but look settled and comfy. Take care of your pets, as they will help you to bring back some degree of normality in your life at the moment. Stay strong, positive, and calm like them.